Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video, I will show y'all some more clothing glitches. If you do enjoy these videos, drop a like down below and subscribe for more awesome GTA glitches. Before we begin, check out Aurora Resupply. They provide multiple GTA services such as modded accounts, money and rank boosts for all platforms. These are also the cheapest services I have ever seen and they are really fast and reliable. The link will be in the description below and let's get straight into the video. Now I will show you how to get the racing belts and pads on any outfit. First create the outfit that you want the belt and pads on. When you are at the top section, just make sure you select a top that's compatible with a utility vest. You will need to go to utility vests, then to number 43 and equip the peach plate carrier. The only accessories that you are allowed to wear are gloves. Now save this outfit in your first outfit slot. Then go to the ice cover outfit. Now equip one of the last four outfits, so one with a gas mask. Now you'll need to do the telescope glitch again to merge the gas mask on the outfit that we saved. Then go to the mask store and save this outfit in your first slot again. Now equip it a couple times and start the mission A Titan of a Job. Start it on your own and when you load in, you should load in without a utility vest but with a gas mask. If you didn't, you will have to redo that part. Now go to any emanation and save this outfit in your first slot again. Then quit the mission through your phone. Now I will show you how to get the racing belt. When you spawn back, go inside the emanation, then go to the outfit section, scroll to air racing suits and purchase any of these. Just look at the shoulder pads and belt, that's the only part that matters. To utility vests, then to number 43 and equip the peach plate carrier. Now you will need to merge this. You can either use the bookmarked job in the pinned comment or the heist method. If you're doing the heist method, I recommend having the Flika job ready because you only need two players. Then complete the first setup and start the setup Karuma. Now change the heist clothing to player saved outfit, invite a friend or a random player and start. Glitch again to merge the gas mask on the outfit. Now you will need to switch your outfit once to the right. It won't merge yet, but just ready up. Then go to the mask store and save this outfit in your first slot again. Now equip it a couple times and start the mission A Titan of a Job. When you load in, simply quit the mission through your phone. When you spawn back in online, you won't have the outfit yet, just get in any car, then register as a CEO, VIP or MC. From there, you'll need to go to management, style and switch it once to the right and back. Now exit your car and you should have the racing belt and pads on your outfit. Slot again. Then quit the mission through your phone. Now I will show you how to get the newest outfit for all platforms. First you will need to have the final of the Diamond Casino Heist. It doesn't matter which target or approach you have, just make sure you have done the newest outfit prep. Then invite a friend and start the final. Now all these options don't matter, just make sure you select noose for your exit disguise. The most important part is that you do this heist completely sneaky, otherwise the noose outfits won't spawn. Now ready up and I will be back when I'm at the casino. So now just loot till the game tells you that you can leave the vault. So just sneakily make your way over to the clothing icons on the map and press right on your D-pad to equip a noose outfit. Now you will need to open your interaction menu, go to style, then to player mode and hold right on your D-pad for 15 seconds. Then go to illuminated clothing and hold right on your D-pad for 30 seconds. Don't close your interaction menu, now just wait on your PlayStation or Xbox home menu for about 15 minutes. Make sure your friend doesn't die or get kicked, he can also let you know when you get kicked. When you get kicked, wait on this alert for like 10 seconds and spam X or A to accept this alert. When you spawn back in online, you will have the news outfit. Now for PlayStation, you can also just start a husky job, it will be linked in the pinned comment. You can also transfer the news helmet and mask onto other outfits and vice versa. Now for PlayStation, you can also just start a husky job, it will be linked in the pinned comment. Then just start to bookmark the job, invite a friend and ready up. And when you load in, open your interaction menu, go to style, illuminated clothing and hold right on your D-pad for 10 seconds. Then leave the job through your phone and when you're back in online, you will have the news outfit. Now I will show you how to get orange and purple joggers for all platforms. First, open your pause menu, go to online, jobs, play job, Rockstar created, scroll down to versus and start the mission called welcoming party. Now make sure the clothing is set to themed, then invite someone and start. Now go to versus outfits and scroll till you find the insects. The host will get the purple joggers and the other player will get orange joggers. When you load in, open your interaction menu, go to style, then to helmet visor and hold right on your D-pad for about 30 seconds. Leave your interaction menu open and go AFK till you get kicked. You should get kicked within like 4 minutes. When you get kicked, wait on this alert for 10 seconds and then accept it. When you are back in online, you will have the outfit and you can now save it and also customize it. Next up, I will show you the easiest method to get all colored duffel bags for PlayStation. First, bookmark the job for the color duffel bag you want, it's in the pinned comment. Then restart your game and start the job. It will be a last team standing. Then invite someone and start. Keep in mind that the host will get a closed duffel bag and the other player will get an open one. Now just ready up. When you load in, open your interaction menu, go to style, then to illuminated clothing and hold right on your D-pad for about 10 seconds. Now leave the job through your phone. When you respawn, you will have the duffel bag. Now to save it, fly to the mask store, make sure you are high enough to parachute, open your parachute and try to land inside the mask store. Then spam right on your D-pad. So this is a perfect landing, and now you can save and equip it. If you want to transfer the duffel bag over to a different outfit, equip the outfit that you want the duffel bag on, and also equip a parachute, then save it in any slot. Now fly up with your duffel bag outfit. Pull your parachute and equip the outfit that you just saved in midair. When you land, you have the duffel bag on your other outfit, and to save it, just use the method that we did before. Now I will show you a funny looking spacesuit outfit. First go to the outfit section, then to Arena War, Retro, Spacesuits, and equip any of these suits. I will equip this one. Then open your interaction menu, go to Style, and select Change Appearance. Now go to Apparel, Crew T-shirts, and select a shirt that you like. The pants and helmet will stay. Then just save and continue. And save this outfit once you're in online. Those are all the clothing glitches for today's video, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye bye.